Today we're going to talk about the deadliest spot on earth. Yeah, it's the United States of America. You know, the main problem we have here in America is that no one wants to face up to their responsibilities. Black people have a problem in confronting this Caucasian, they're telling him he's dead wrong. They're scared to do that. We always in a defensive mode. The Caucasian is the aggressor. He kills you when he feels like it. He abuses you when he feels like it. And very few had a backbone to stand up. The reason why this is possible is because no one wants to recognize a devil as being a devil. You say, well, we got black devils too. The black devils allow themselves. They allow themselves to be possessed by the Caucasian devils. What do you mean by that? You take on the characteristics of your oppressor, of your aggressor, like the Stockholm Syndrome. You fall in love with them. They take on the mannerisms and even the nature. See, the devil is an energy. An energy that can manifest itself in flesh. An intelligent, evil energy that can manifest itself in flesh. You see, this United States is commercialized. Everything is a commodity. Everything is commercialized. Everything has a price on it. But it's all in your mind. And this is what all the prophets was talking about. Now you got a situation where you got SETI and Pharaoh and others trying to make it like religion is holding you back. The only reason why it's holding you back is because you fell for the rhetoric that religion is a brainwashing tool. It's not the religion that's brainwashing. It's your understanding of the religion that has a hypnotic effect on you. See, you caught up in the rituals and the tradition, but you're not caught up in the understanding the comprehension of the rituals and tradition and the words of those prophets. Because what happened is they commercialized religion. They put a price on it. And they just say things that'll make you feel good. So you be dropping your money in that basket. But you never take time enough to comprehend the teachings of our religion. For example, Islam. There are a lot of Muslims that came over here to make money. And in the next video, we're going to show you that the laws of Islam states that you can't use usury. You can't add interest on your money. And yet and still the Muslims come over here, so-called Muslims. Not only do they add interest on your money, they sell you swine, which is against the laws of God. Alcohol. This is Black Light. Stay tuned for some more. This is good talk.